This is a remote learning initiative by Shed Vidya Mandir English High School, affiliated to CBSE Board, located in Vasai, Mumbai, in the state of Maharashtra, India. Myself, Shoma Banerjee. This session is for Junior KG, subject English, topic, three-letter words. Children, today we will learn three-letter words. You have already learned some of these three-letter words. So let's revise first. BAT bat, CAT cat, FAT fat, HAT hat. And hope you all have written in your red blue line notebook. Okay. Today we will learn some more words. So the first word is net, N-E-T, net. This is used to catch fish. Now this word has three letters. First letter, second letter and third letter. N plus E plus T, N-E-T, net. The next word is pet, P-E-T, pet. Pet means the animals which we keep in our home, like cat, dog, rabbit, birds like parrot, etc. So this word also has three letters. First letter, second letter and third letter. P plus E plus T, pet. So the word which has three letters are called three letter words. The next word is jet. J-E-T, jet. Jet means it's a plane. J plus E plus T, J-E-T, jet. First letter, second letter, third letter. J-E-T, jet. Next word is weight. Weight means when the clothes are soaked in water, it becomes weight. Can you see? This is a towel and these are drops of water. So spelling is W-E-T, weight. This word also has three letters. First letter, second letter and third letter. W plus E plus T is W-E-T, weight. Children, now we will write all this spelling. The first word is net. N E T, net. Second word is pet. P E T, pet. Next is jet. J E T, jet. And the next one is weight. W E T, weight. Again we will write N E T, net. T you will write from red line to blue line. Pet, P E T, pet. P you will write from blue line to red line and T from red line to blue line. Jet, J E T, jet. J blue line to red line. And weight, W E T, weight. Again T red line to blue line. So in this way you will write N E T, net. P E T, pet. J E T, jet. And W E T, weight. Say and write again. N E T, net. P E T, pet. J E T, jet. And W E T, weight. NET, net, PET, pet, JET, jet, WET, wait. NET, net, PET, pet, JET, jet, WET, wait. Children, when you are writing, please follow the line. NET, net, PET, pet, JET, jet, WET, wait. In this way, you will write full page and learn by heart. So, write it down in your English notebook and happy learning.